celebrating India with great pride and enthusiasm. This year we celebrate the 72nd Republic Day. Before independence, India was under British rule for over 200 years. After a long struggle and great sacrifices of many freedom fighters, India got independence on 15 August 1947. But we didn't have any form of strong government or constitution. On 26 January 1950, Indian Constitution came into force. This day is a very important day for all citizens of India, and it is referred to as Republic Day. Our constitution is the largest written constitution in the whole world. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the leader of the Constitution Drafting Committee, and he is also known as the father of the Indian Constitution. Let's all show our respect and pride to the nation. Happy Republic Day! Jai Hind! If you like this video, please don't forget to share.